gassing the women and kids is the way your democracy lives. Putting lawyers and doctors in jail and use your corruption to hide the trail. For way too long you've covered the eyes, but now as a nation they realise, causing this mess and fleeing to a vat, eating your country. What's up with that? See what you're trying to do, but we won't be blinded by your deja vu. Istanbul united and so many more, together as one to destroy your core. It kicked off at the Gezi Park, now the people's streets are left in the dark. The movement progressed to Taksim Square, but last time we looked there were no penguins there.
That has become known as the biggest jailer of journalists in the world.